But I mean, if you really wanted to climb that, you could climb that. It wouldn't be that bad. Right?
The gas station was my best bet.
Fucking goddammit.
They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through.
I was trying to get a better look at the cliff and I ended up falling off the cliff. Okay, so we're not gonna do that again. Never mind. Fucking rocks. Okay. Do I have my flashlight?
Damn.
Don't have my flashlight. And the car just fell. There goes my car. There goes my nice Lincoln. Okay. Get this fucking camera on the side. They really want you to put the camera on your left side for some fucking reason. I couldn't tell you why. It's over here.
Hello?
Hopefully nothing. Okay. Ooh, the light. Oh, yeah.
Hello? Is someone there?
I have a bitchin' headache right now. Manuscript pages.
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
I wonder what's about to fucking happen. Let's, take a quick look at those. Is it this one?
That's the man turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us, but the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare, but I was awake.
That's pretty neat. But I wonder what's about to fucking happen, though. Like, for real. Can't imagine I'm gonna get attacked by an axe murderer in the fucking woods. In the woods in Spooky Town. Ugh, there he goes.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident.
Man, if I woke up and there was a fucking page from a book that I was about to write that talked about some dude getting attacked by an axe murderer in the woods, and I happened to wake up in some spooky fucking woods, I'd be a little more cautious than just yelling out,
the lights up,
hey, can you help me? I'm a guy. Don't axe murder me, please. Like, the fuck out of here. I don't have a gun or anything, so I can't even defend myself if I wanted to. Just walk up this long. Don't mind me. Jump off over here. I would like a gun and a flashlight, please.
Please! I've been in an accident!
Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident! I need help!
Deposit.
I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Nightfall!
Oh, hell.
Carl Stuckey.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable
reservation.
Deposit required. Fair and square.
Alright, my dude.
And square.
So, fuck this. Mr. Stuckey, why? You seem so nice. Paige! Get it! God, look at that fucking spooky... Spooky shit. Oh, there he goes! Bitch, hit me in the head with the fucking box?! Man, fuck you, dude! Uh-oh.
You lose!
Shit.
The deposit.
Bye.
It's the latest thing!
Bye. I'm gonna go in this house, don't mind me. That is the Shining right there, that's what that is.
Any second now, and Stuckey would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in the Shining.
There you go. Oh boy, oh look at those Energizers! Look at that Energizer flashlight! What is this bullshit? Okay. Unfortunately, I have a gun. Look at my ammo.
Trying. It's the latest thing.
Is there something else I can pick up? I thought there was something else I can interact with here.
Proven health.
Yes.
Let you...
Great Falls Sheriff Station. How may I...
Oh, great.
Hello?
Hello? Keep those cholesterol levels...
Oh, shit.
This is bad.
Give me this... No! I want the things! Give me the batteries. Let's go! Let's get the fuck out! Oh my god! Oh Jesus. Run, dude. What are you doing? Get the hell out. Alright, so we're just gonna book. This way? Oh shit, look at all these dudes! Back off, homie. Oh, I already reloaded the battery on accident.
Fired a gun outside a shooting range.
There's an arrow
and
there.
Now I just killed someone or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared.
Oh, that's neat.
I was dreaming.
Is it an arrow
it
or
to make me sick?
Arrow. Here we go. It's over here.
Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest.
Ooh, a flare gun. Thank you. I will definitely take that. That's one of those kind of things you only use in emergency situations, I think, or if you need health because it can heal you. That looks like it's something I can touch. Hopefully that's not coming up in the top corner of Steam. I don't think it is, but hopefully it's not. Oh, it turned on some lights. Oh, and that's permanently illuminated now. Okay, that's neat. Okay, I think that's going to turn off the electricity right here.
The dark forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
I'd like to show you some rabbit season, bitch. Go down. Just sit the hell down, my man. It's over there. I want to see that. Hello? What's this? Manuscript page. Neat. I probably won't be going through all those just because, like, that's going to take forever if I, like, listen to each individual one. So, can I, like, not get touched by that? Okay, good. Ah, that was the spook I was waiting for. I knew it was coming. I knew it was coming, man. That was the one. That was the one I was waiting for. Like I said, I knew there was some kind of jump scare in this game. And I knew that was it. Okay. It actually isn't that bad looking at it, but...
When I saw the river below,
so let's try not to fall in the fucking river.
Inside my head, I realized that I'd have to find a way across.
I'll look at the water.
I didn't
anyway.
Even want to look at the water.
Okay. I need to be on the lookout for the more of those arrows and for more manuscript pages. I may not read them all right now or listen to them all, but I want to look at. I want to at least try and collect as many as I can. You know. Oh, there's a thermos. Okay, I don't think I can go this way, so I have to go the other way. Try and find a path right here, maybe? Oh, here we go, right here. Where's all the spooky axe murders at? Come on, man. Oh, there he goes.
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
Interesting, very interesting. Like I said, I really like how they talk. Fuck! He's throwing axes? Y'all throwing axes now? Is that what we're doing? Oh, fuck! Gun, come on. Perfect. I like the mechanic where you can tap the button to reload faster too. That just feels good. And I think more games need that. But this is one of the only games I can think of that actually has that mechanic. I can't think of any more off the top of my head that do that. Do I gotta go that way? Yeah, okay, there's an arrow leading me around here. Hopefully that doesn't fall on my head. Up. There we go. Yeah, no, this game is really cool. Still not me saying I'm going to finish it, but I'm going to try and play it on and off with Dark Souls just to kind of offset the frustration of Dark Souls sometimes.
They're taken
or filled with darkness. Okay. Sure. I may switch up and play different games. I think what I'm going to do is, for the time being anyway, since I've already put up a week's worth of Dark Souls, I'll probably play this for like a week. Batteries. Nice. I'll probably play this for a week and then go back to Dark Souls, then switch off, maybe play a different game the week after. I did, when I was thinking about it, I was like, I should have just done it to where it was a different game every other day, but it's a little late for that now. But we'll see. We'll see. I'm still trying to get my schedule set up, so it's kind of a matter of time before I really figure out how I want to do the recording and how I want to handle having to play different games. Can I climb this? No. Okay, where the fuck do I go then? This is blocking my path through there. And can I touch this gate? Will this gate open if I touch it? No. Okay, so I can't go that way. So I have a feeling I have to do something there with this thing, but I don't know what. Can't push it. Can I climb on it? No. Oh, I can go through it. No, I can't go through it right here either. Okay. I guess I'll just go back this way. Yeah, because I just kind of follow these arrows. And there does appear to be a path down here. So we'll see. Slam the door outside. Made me jump a little bit.
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
Okay. Nice. Batteries. Energizer batteries at that. Damn right, boy. What's this do? Touch it.
There was no power.
Oh, come on.
There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Oh, there's a little, like, fake-ass mini-map on the top. I didn't even notice that. Could've told me where the fuck to go. There's a generator down there. You can see it glowing green. Next time, whenever I start this game... Oh, fuck! I start this game up again, I'm gonna have to, adjust the draw distance, too, because this is some bullshit. Fuck me! Goodbye. Ah! Fuck! Fucking shit! I need to stop that. Oh my god. Oh shit, he's still... There we go. Shit, dude. Alright. Can I touch this? Will it work? Oh, I gotta do the thing. There we go. And that's gonna let me turn on something there. Oh, there's a light there too, that's nice. So it'll kind of protect me. I should stand in this light real quick and get healed. Okay, good. It's in here. Manuscript page. And a shotgun? Yeah, I'll take that, thank you. Yeah. Fuck yeah, I'll take that. This is probably gonna move some winch or something. Where'd it go? Oh, here we go. So we're gonna move a winch or do something to make a passage for me, is my guess. Okay, yeah. Okay, I gotta make a bridge, I see. Play gray about here. That should be okay. Yeah, okay, I see. Then I gotta find a way up, I suppose. Here we go, there's a ladder right here. Yeah, but hell yeah, I'll take that fucking shotgun, dude. Shit, yeah. I don't want to try and use it, I only have 2 shells for it, so if I can avoid using it, it'd be great. But that could be a... Well, no, because I think the flare gun instantly kills enemies, though. I was going to say that'd be a good weapon to use in combination with the flare gun, so you just light them up, take all the darkness off, and then just blast the motherfuckers, but... It may not be good to use with the flare gun. You might just be better off just... I think because when I used a flare gun before, the guys just disappeared. So, ooh, shotgun ammo, give me that. Now I'm a little bit more inclined to use the shotgun.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you still have
a light, listen to this.
Take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather is absolutely still. The sky is crystal clear. It's like the forest is quietly breathing along with you. As you listeners know, I'm a night owl, and it's on nights like this I wish I wasn't cooped up in the studio.
Oh, that's the guy we met earlier.
It's an old man like me. Wish I could just roam wild. But here I am, and who'd keep you company all night long if I weren't? It looks like I'm not the only one staying up late. Caller, you're on the air.
Hey, Pat, it's Maurice Horton.
Hello, Maurice. What are you up to?
Well, I was just...
Okay, I'm done listening to this dude talking about his walkies.
There.
Okay, here's the thing. Here we go. A flare gun. Nice, so that leaves me with two flares. That's a little bit better of a position to be in. Yeah, sorry, I should actually probably continue to just try and play the game instead of standing around listening to fucking audio of people talking about their dog, taking their dog on walkies. Get out of here, that shit. Yeah, I know I have manuscript pages, thank you. Let's see, what is that? There's something glistening up there, I saw it.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Thermos, okay.
Belly Burster is the best with no
Monster Dog
is second best. The famous dog is...
What is this dude talking in this spooky voice about hot dogs? There's some shit nearby. Something's oh, here we go. I know there's another guy on my left, but... I'm trying to take care of the one that's right in front of me first. And then dodge this guy, reload my battery, and hit him. Let's go. Okay. Give me that revolver ammo, please. Start this up. There's some shit happening. Okay. Be safe. We're safe right here. There was some shit happening when I was starting it up. You see it go all spooky? Ooh. Spooky wookie. There's some... Oh, fuck! You see that? Fuck! Why they gotta throw their axes, man? Fucking bitch. He's down. Oh, come on. Fuck. Got him. Nice. There's some more spooky wooky shit going on up here. I feel like I'm crossing into the fucking, like, afterlife over here. Oh, there's like four dudes running after me. All right, it's time to go. Pick that up. It's time to go. Get that flare gun out just in case. I used to get a little too close for comfort. Oh, shit! Like that! Fuck y'all. Come over here, motherfucker. Bitch ass. Nice. Alright, guys. We're doing alright. It's probably a waste of a flare, but whatever, man. I don't care. That's fine. What's this? Emergency. Batteries. Revolver ammo. I like how there's revolver ammo in an emergency box. Like, come on. It's just getting extra spooky. Arrow this way. There's a thing here. Another arrow. Ooh, hey. Nice, 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 nice. Load that real quick. I want to test out the shotgun. Okay, I'm so... Okay, I see how he holds a flashlight. I was like, I don't... Whoa. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna wait and save it on him, though. Okay, he's probably gonna be like a boss or something, or a tougher enemy. I can't imagine that Stucky will be a guy that's gonna go down in three revolver bullets. I mean, he could. There we go, we got more dudes coming behind us. I'm gonna use this again. Because it works really effectively. And yeah, it does instantly kill them. That's good to know. Oh, did I not reload it? Can I reload this faster, please? Thank you. Okay. Alright. There's a manuscript page here, and there's a building there that I can probably go into. Damn, you see all this shit just freaking out before I go near it? Can I go in here? I totally can. There's another shotgun. What the fuck, man? Why is everything moving on its own? What's the TV got on? Is this the... That's what I think it is? Is this the scary door?
Science.
I remember the scary door.
On those who advance it to elevate all of mankind.
Oh, no, it's Night Springs. Okay.
Einstein, Sagan, princes among men.
Batteries.
The price for such a legacy is steep indeed. In Night Springs.
That's kind of neat, though. It's like the Twilight Zone. It fits really well with this game. This game's like aesthetic. So, let's just do... I did something, but I don't know what. All these hanging logs. I'm sure if I go underneath this, it's gonna drop and kill me. But I gotta try it anyway. Is that Stucky? Okay, that's Stucky. We're gonna use a shotgun on him. Okay, well, I'm gonna shoot those guys with that first. Because I really don't want to deal with a whole horde of dudes while I'm trying to take out Stucky. So, okay, now he's coming down. He ran? He's running. Okay, that shotgun just takes care of him. Quick! Fuck! They have knives? Nice. I really like the shotgun a whole lot. Where'd you go, motherfucker? I see him running around. There he goes. Got him. Did he drop anything? No, of course not.
Stucky's
body game I'm thinking
vanished,
of.
Leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Go back to this. I didn't waste my flare. I wouldn't call it a waste. I took out three dudes with it, so not really a bad usage of it. Okay. Done that. Touch this. Nice. I was like, oh, I'm gonna have to fight something here, but I remember that I was thinking of Resident Evil Revelations 2, where there's a similar wood area that you have to fight a bunch of dudes off in, but that's not this game. And there we go, there's the gas station. Nice.
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
Let's get to this gas station, my dude. Come on.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting.
Manuscript page.
At least for a moment. The sane world reasserted itself. The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now. The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there had been some kind of fight.
Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark.
That's me.
Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her, I'll fix it up. I'll bring her
okay,
back.
That's a little creepy.
If I stop, she's lost.
The phone here. And it will.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Okay, I think this is the end of the chapter.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen. I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake, and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
Shit, my dude. There was no lake. There was no cabin. What the fuck? Okay. All right. Well, I guess that's the end of the chapter.
The candy-colored clown, they call the Sandman.
That's kind of neat.
Tiptoes to my room every night, and just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, "Go to sleep, everything is all right."
That's kind of cool.
I close my eyes. Then I drift away.
So yeah, that was it's interesting. I like this game. Like I said, I don't know that I'm gonna completely finish the whole game or anything, but you know, it's a neat little game. Not say little. I don't know how long it is, but it's a neat game, and I could see myself continuing it. But like I said, no promises. I'm not gonna promise anything because the minute I promise something, it's not gonna come through. I'm gonna feel bad. I've learned my lesson from that. The Dark Souls, I will finish Dark Souls. It may take me a year, but I will finish Dark Souls. The games in between that I switch off on, I can't promise anything. But we'll see. Let's skip this because it's just episode one.
Previously on Alan Wake.
Oh, we got a little thing here.
I came to Bright Falls with my wife, Alice.
Thank you for coming here with me. I thought maybe you could write here.
I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
Now, she's missing.
Alice?
This has got a really cool Stephen King like
behind the wheel of a crashed car.
TV like the TV show
straight from a nightmare. The sheriff took me to the lake Alice and I had stayed at. But the cabin
the town I don't want to say it feels like Twin Peaks, but it kind of does in a way. But I don't know. Anyway, as soon as I can get to a stopping point.
Honey, I'm home.
Back here, sweetie. How was it?
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, guys. So, yeah, this is a really cool game, and I think I may continue it for a little bit at least. And, yeah. So, thank y'all for watching, and I will see you on the next part. Bye, guys.